Now this is a special machine that allows us to see the DNA.
Cool.
Yeah, there it is.
The DNA?
Mm-hmm.
Today we had an outreach program where we brought in seven elementary school kids from Queens just to teach them a little bit about DNA, a little bit about genetics.
The real goal here is to get students, young students, exposed to what plant scientists do now.
The most important part is the fact that they have access to the laboratory and they got to absolutely act like a scientist today.
So anytime you're working in a lab, it's very important to be extra safe. There's a lot of new technology and a lot of new approaches that we're using to improve crops. And the real hope is that by exposing that new technology to even fourth and fifth graders, that it sticks in their mind and that they can remember as they go through their grades, we came to Cold Spring Harbor, we learned about plants, we understand how basic plants grow, and now we understand some of the new technology that is helping us improve plants.
The best thing is that they're going to take this information and turnkey it to their classmates and get everybody else excited.
I liked this trip to the Cold Spring Harbor. I learned a lot about DNA and genes and how plants can germinate.
I got to mix DNA from tomatoes and it was actually like really interesting, like maybe something I'll do when I grow up.
I liked this trip because I learned a lot about plants and how to cross plants and about genes, and I hope I could come back.